ahead.
Okay, I know you heard about Jared, the Subway guy.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what do you think about that?
He's a pervert. He's a pervert. He needs to be thrown under the jail. And I got a friend that's in jail right now. If he's looking for a foot long, I got a guy that can give it to
man,
him.
Oh, man, that was my next question.
What?
If you was in the cell with him, what would you do?
Look here, I would beat him so bad.
Beat him so bad?
So bad.
So bad.
So bad.
Oh, my God.
That's what I'm talking about.
Man, he's preaching.
That's so bad.
Oh, so bad.
That's. Then I gotta. Then I gotta jump back and kiss myself.
Yeah. Okay. And. Okay, while you in there, what would you ask him for? 12 inch or 6 inch?
He looked like a guy that wants a 12 inch.
But I'm talking about, what would you take?
Give me a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
You want peanut butter and jelly? Okay. He avoided that one.
You ain't pulling me into that one, son.
We only got Steve Good on that one.